Well, during this pandemic, a Cortland woman has used her spare time to make custom art for the community. Today, a drive-by art exhibit held for people to come stop and see her art. Paintings included celebrities like Lionel Richie, David Bowie, Sting, and that's just a few. Susan Jacobs says her art studio had to close during the pandemic and classes were canceled, so what started as one home painting led to many. You can find more information on Susan's art. Just head to our website at WKBN.com.